to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. The stakes are as high as they can get. That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt. Down. Next up, Robert Knox.
I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics in the podium.
What? okay. Just don't move. Just get on your knees with your hands behind your back.
Excuse me, you should try this. It really is to die for.
You gotta be kidding me.
You're welcome. It's made just for you. Hello. Can I tempt you with a little snack?
You've got to be.
47, Robert Knox is on the move. If I'm not mistaken, he's heading down to the Bayside food stand selling coconut balls.
Smell alone is enough to trigger a massive rush of
dopamine. You want to try something different?
So, what's good?
Everything's to die for, Mr. Knox.
Excellent. Maybe one of these. Hmm, that was superb, my good man.
Okay.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
We'll be right back.